What is that?
Hammer.
It's a hammer. Is that yours?
Yeah.
Letters. We're gonna read letters. Hello, Lucas. Yeah, we are preparing to go outside. So there's a milking. We will gonna read them later. Hello, guys. Ayan. I have my diary here. So, very important po ang diary. Lalo na kapag may mga babies kayo, tsaka sa mga schedule ninyo, lalo na kung marami kayo, schedule kagaya ko ng mga appointment. Yes, baby? Abidya. Naririnig sa inyo. So, nakikita nyo itong mga to. Ito yung mga letters ko within this. 3 days lang to, guys. Pero yung iba, last week pa. So, dito sa UK, lagi sila nagdadala ng mail, nagpapadala ng mail. Alam nyo, when I first came here in England, I was so happy when I received mails. Yes. Now, ayoko na magbukas ng mails kasi most of them are bills. So, here in England, they always doing this door-to-door. Yes, guys, they are spending lots of money with this, and then I got this. So let's open this. So, oh yeah, dumating na siya, guys. Here in England, because I have Lucas, so I was blessed and lucky to be here in England, especially I have Lucas. So, ayan, it's a voucher, guys. Ano sila? 1, 2, 3, 4. I-ano natin ha? Voucher to. You can buy only fresh milk, fresh fruits, and fresh vegetables without no adding preservatives. As in, fresh talaga. So, si Lucas is having a free milk in country prescribed by GP, and Naomi is drinking after meal, which is adieu. Pero kung magpe-fresh milk sila, malag ito. So, it was 2. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, it's 8. 8 by 3 pound 10 kada isa. So, 24. I-times natin sa 61. Sabihin natin 61. So, may 1,500 na free voucher para sa mga bata na pwede po siyang i-spend sa gatas, sa milk, fresh milk. Basta fresh milk ka, hindi pwede yung ibang, basta fresh milk, fresh fruits, and vegetables. So, as you can see, guys, it's a big help for me because mahilig ako mag-smoothie, diba? Smoothie and fresh milk. So, ano na yan. Tapos, ito, guys, Harrogate. Ayan. Please. Si Naomi yan. Ayan, guys. Ayan, guys. Here in England, hindi ko na ito binubuksan eh. Dinidiretso ko na siya sa bin. Pero, from now, let's see what's inside here. Sabi ano eh, do not ignore. Ayan. Do not ignore. Let me see what is this. So, let me see where is my... Oh my goodness, where is it? So it's about guys, enter unique use serial code. So because I am not yet citizen here in England, so this is only for citizens. It is how you will register. So dito sa England, you don't need to go to municipality like in Philippines when voting. Pag election, you need to go to your municipality to register, and then if who is the candidate, they will give you blah 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 to have a free ride or whatsoever para makapag-rehistro. Here in England, you don't need that. they will just send you a mail on your door, and then you just have to follow it, go to computer, and then you have to respond with it. Ayan, guys. So, online na yung registration or via mail. So, dahil hindi pa ako registered dito as a citizen, I am still on resident permit. So, lalagay natin yan sa one side. And then, dito, guys, ayan. Lagi sila nagpapadala ng ganito every week. Yes, it's a recycle your unwanted clothing. So, yung mga ganito, ibig sabihin para to sa mga charity. So, if you are have unwanted gifts, clothes, ganyan, or whatsoever, kukontakin mo sila and then put the clothes here and then they will collect to you. Ayan. So, and then, ayan, meron ako dito. It's for, ayan, ang nakalagay dito is the parents carer of Lucas Udaud. As usual, guys, alam nyo na, I'm not going outside. Pwede na kaming lumabas. It's mandatory now to have a, what is this? To have a face mask if you go outside. Naomi, be nice to your brother, please. So, ayan. Oh, yes. Oh, wait. I really need to look. Ayan, it's from Pipa, the speech therapist of Lucas. So, ayan yung mga, ano. These are first words pictures. These are for Lucas. So, ayan. Activity 1. Ayan. Nakikita niyo ba, guys? These are the activity 1 for Lucas, for her. His speech and language therapy. Ayan. First words pictures. Yan. Mga ganyan. These are the, ano, usually, when there is no pandemic, we used to go to a playgroup. And, I want one-on-one with the speech and therapist with Lucas. But because of what's happening now in the world, so I have no choice. And this is my choice to be safe than sorry. So, we have to do it on our house. Pag okay na yung mundo, kapag wala na tong pandemic na to, we will go back. Actually, we are waiting for the portage. But because of what's happening as well, it is being delayed. And yung portage ni Lucas is on holiday. Yung portage, guys, yun yung ano, ano siya, health workers din siya ng government na pumupunta sa bahay para magkaroon ng activity for brain development din ng bata. Collaborate with the speech and language, ganyan. So, nakikipag, kumbaga, connect siya sa hospital, mga ganyan. Para kapag nag-schooling din si Lucas, yung lahat ng data ni Lucas, pinagsama-sama, naroon dito, guys, hindi kagaya sa atin sa Pilipinas, di ba? Ayan. Pasensya na kayo ha kung kinukumpir ko kasi hindi ko maiwasan, guys. Ayan. Extra words alongside. Ito yung mga tips how to train your kids. Ayan. See and learn. So, this one is child's name, date of birth ng bata, and then meron ditong activity. So, session record. Ia-add dito yung mga words na lalabas sa bunganga ni Lucas. Yung magiging speech or first words na lalabas sa lips ni Lucas based on the activity what we're going to do. So, this is a chart. Ayan, meron siyang date, month, and year. And then, look at first word picks. And then, matching first words, selecting first words. Mga ganun siya. So, ayan, record for, mga ganyan siya. So, ilalagay mo dito yung mga words. So, babasahin ko na lang po more later. But, because I was being phoned by this, kaya may idea na ako na ito yun. Ayan. So, lalagay natin to dito. Babalik natin siya dito. Para hindi ko siya, ano. Ayan. Ito is for milk. Where's my pen? Kinuha na naman siguro ni Naomi yung pen ko. Kasi nandito lang yung tabi ng... Ay, ayun. So, this is for speech and... Ayan, meron siya. Lalagyan ko siya ng tanda. May tanda pa siya. Speech and... therapy. Ayan. Ito, yun lang yung maganda dito. And then, this is repeat prescription ni Naomi, ako, at saka ni Lucas. So, ayan. Itatabi mo lang yan para pag mag-ask ka ng repeat prescription, pwede ka nang dumiretso sa pharmacy. And then, wait for 3 to 4 days and they will deliver it on my door. Or in your door, or you will collect it if you are in England. And then, ito guys, ito yung mga appointment ni Lucas. So, dumating to last week. So, they are... Ito na yung mga tapos na appointment ni Lucas noong nakaraang linggo. Ito sa dietitian niya. Tapos itong isa sa physiotherapy appointment niya. Kaya busy ako talaga. And then this one is coming soon next week. We will have Sunshine and Smile Speech and Therapy Playgroup. But via online. Kasi malayo yung speech and therapy sa Sunshine and Smile. Sunshine and Smile is a family support with Down syndrome babies. So, exclusive siya for Down syndrome babies, especially if you are on adjustment period, if you are not prepared or if you are shook or how you, if you will have a Down syndrome baby. And then, they are there for you. Ayan na si Lucas. Oh. Hello! Ayan. These are your appointments. Oh, yes. Ayan. So, last week, Lucas had the physiotherapies and dietitian. And I also had a phone call appointment by his speech and therapist. I'm already inquiring about his coming school nursery next year. So, I am just preparing ahead. It's next year pa naman yung maybe a month of September, but because I just want to be aware and I want to know what are the things and step by step that I should have to do. So I already spoke to her as well. So this is an appointment as usual again, on call via telephone call appointment, kasi hindi pa ako makakapunta sa hospital and I don't wanna go in the hospital at the moment. I'm still scared. Opo, I'm still scared. Alam mo yun. Kung wala akong baby, I will go eh. Kasi, wala lang. Diba? If you are single, I will be happy to go anywhere. Okay lang mag-risk. Ganun ako. Nung single ako, as long as I am happy, I will do the risk. Pero because you are a mom now, especially you have Lucas, you need to be extra careful. So, this is a appointment for his pediatrics. Ito yung special Down syndrome GP for Naomi, 1 minute. Special GP for mga Down syndrome babies. And then the other one is, hello baby, I'm doing this. And then, wait, and the other one is about Lucas. This is to Harrogate Hospital and the other one is from Leeds Infirmary Hospital. It's about Lucas. It's about Lucas' phone appointment as well to his, about his, what is this, kasi may ano si Lucas kasi may multiple gallstones last year, so they still keeping an eye to it. So ayan na guys, nangungulit na yung mga baby ko. So these are the letters I received this week and we will have loads of online appointment coming next week. So me and Lucas, Naomi will go on holiday. Naomi, we will go on holiday with his dad. So, ayan, makulit na silang dalawa. Thank you guys. Bye! Bye.